small holes right through here, and you find this is 3/4 that you use. Find yourself some short screws that don't go all the way through that wood. Screw it to it.
Looks great.
Screw it to that. What's that? Screw it to that. Yeah, just put a drill hole right there and a hole right there, just a small one, that the head of the screw won't go through. And then put one here and one there.
Like the makeshift flag holder?
Yes, I do.
Why did you use zip ties?
I didn't want it to be permanent because I need to move it.
No, that makes sense.